Welcome back to 10 Slide Info. Looks like there is another chance for Indian Army to use a weapon manufactured in the United Arab Emirates. The weapon which I'm talking about here is the Close Quarter Battle Carbines, which is manufactured by Caracal International of UAE. The exact rifle which would be provided was the KAR-816 assault rifles. Even though this deal of acquiring approximately 94,000 carbines from UAE have been going on for many years since 2018, we recently got an update from different sources that India has decided to scrap this deal in order to boost the Make in India or Atmanirbhar Bharat mission. Obviously, none of the companies would miss such a big deal from any country. And even here, the Caracal International has stated that they are committed to Make in India initiative to fast track the supply of these 94,000 KAR-816 assault rifles. Looks like they are even ready for the technology transfer, but all that would be confirmed once India approves the Make in India path for this particular company. As per the defense sources, almost 20% of the components which is fitted on these KAR-816 assault rifle are already made in India. And now if they are getting this particular deal signed, these weapons would be fully manufactured here. This deal is actually very vital for the Indian Army, who are thinking to replace the current 9mm Sterling carbines so that they can boost the performance with higher bullet velocity and reduced weight compared to the Sterling carbines. To give more details about the carbine which Indian Army might be getting, the KAR-816, also called the Caracal Sultan, is a 5.56x45mm gas-operated, magazine-fed assault rifles. This weapon is available in three barrel lengths: a compact assault rifle with 267mm barrel, a carbine with 368mm barrel, and assault rifle with 406mm barrels. It weighs approximately 3.4 kilograms. These type of close-quarter battle carbines with short barrel are meant for operations in urban settings and room interventions, and this is especially in counter-terrorism operations like in Jammu and Kashmir. It will also be used by the tank crews and those operating in confined spaces. Just to give a quick intro about the company which is offering these guns to India, the Caracal International LLC, which is headquartered in Abu Dhabi in the United Arab Emirates, is the region's leading original equipment manufacturer, small arms producer. And it has a portfolio which includes the latest technology, 9mm striker-fired combat pistol, 9mm submachine gun in standard, compact and suppressed versions. So I'm sure India should think twice before rejecting such a good offer from such a great company from United Arab Emirates. According to me, India shouldn't abruptly stop or ignore the weapons from other countries. Obviously, they can do that very slowly. So that was my opinion. Please leave your comments in the comment section of this particular video. So that was a latest update happening around the 94,000 close quarter carbines deal. Let us hope this deal gets through at least now, and Indian Army gets to use the UAE carbines very soon. Thanks for watching. I'll upload another video with a new defense update or an aviation update later. Please do subscribe my channel and hit the bell button next to it. And also feel free to leave a comment in the comment section. Thank you.